about another creative decision. There's no mother in this film.
Many ask me why I did it. One is very practical decision. I have 20 minutes. I want to tell so much, and I didn't have enough room for another parents. And you know, you have to show their relationship and what the mother can make to the movie. So the practical decision was no mother.
But you could choose only a mother.
Yes. So, as like I said earlier, it's maybe because I admit today that I didn't do this movie particularly for my father, because it was his decision. My mom came along. Maybe next my movie will be for my mother. I don't know. But this is awesome.
Do you think that the movie was an accurate representation of what happened to you when you got here?
Depends what you mean accurate, because the things that happened in the movie is not that this thing which happened to me, it's what I was telling.
Right.
And when I was little, I was very I really wanted that people will see what I think, what I feel, and I didn't have enough words like now. I trouble is with my English, so there I didn't know Hebrew at all, and the things that happened that you want to express yourself, and you can. So I take the opportunity to make a movie to make the other people see what's going on through my head. It's another thing that things that happen. The scene with the rabbit that come inside the home and explain what kosher and what not, this is what actually happened. In reality, it was much more absurd than in the film. In my film, the actor is Zev Rebek. It's a big, important actor that I really wanted for my film, but it was very difficult to work with him because he thought that he knew the best.